Hey guys, Guy Level here, and today we're gonna cover the basics of adding Nightbot to a Twitch channel. Okay, so I have twitch.tv on a tab and I also have nightbot.tv on another tab. The first thing that I'm gonna do is connect with my Twitch account. In that case, it's kind of funny because we're gonna be connecting with my bot's account, which is not Nightbot, which is a different bot. Anyways, I'll explain all of that later, maybe. So I'm gonna log in. So get on my level bot, that's my bot. I am not a robot. I need to select palm trees for some reason. Okay, and then I have a token sent to my phone. Always activate two-factor authentication. It keeps your account more secure. Accept here and go to my main channel. You will probably recognize this channel from my other tutorials. That's what I use like as a dummy test, basically a test account. Test. And this is the futuristic overlay pack that you can find at gumroad.com/guy level. Oh my god, I'm getting better at those ads. So currently there are no channels, there are no bots on this Twitch channel, okay? If I type commands, for example, which is another popular command, nothing happens because there are no current bots. Now I'm gonna go to nightbot.tv and I'm gonna click login, and I'm gonna log in with Twitch. Okay, I'm gonna authorize. And now I am at my dashboard. Basically, technically you're already at your dashboard. You just have to log in with Twitch, okay? So in order to get Nightbot to be in your channel, what you need to do is click here, top right, you'll see something that says join channel. So we click join channel, and then it will tell you the next step. In this case, ensure that you have modded Nightbot in the channel. If Nightbot is not a moderator, it cannot function properly. Head to your Twitch and type mod Nightbot. I'm just gonna copy paste this because I'm lazy, and then I'm gonna click close. Technically there should be a message in your channel now, but apparently not. That's fine. Let's mod Nightbot. You added Nightbot as a moderator of this channel. So technically if Nightbot joined the channel and the Nightbot is present, there's a couple of ways to figure it out. Basically commands will work. The thing is, Nightbot actually comes with a bunch of commands that are default commands, right? If you go to commands and then you click default, you will see all of those commands. So let's try one of them. ! ! Is kind of like the popular way of indicating that this is a command, okay? I'm not just talking in chat. ! Commands is different than just someone just typing commands. That way the bot doesn't respond to that, okay? Commands, and boom. Now, Nightbot will generate a link that tells you all of the custom commands. Right now we have zero custom commands. We only have the default commands. Now, the first thing that I want you to do once you installed Nightbot, like right now Nightbot is in your channel, Nightbot is a moderator, you're set. You are set. Something that I really advise doing is going and reading all of that, okay? So you can understand what's going on, what is already there by default. I've seen so many people ask me questions like, how do I make a ! game command? And I'm like, this is included, you already have it. All you have to do is come here and make sure that it's not disabled. Right? How do I make my bot add a marker? It's there. It's already there. So read all of this before you ask any questions, before you try to find out how to add something to Nightbot, because you might already have it, okay? Matter of fact, I would recommend you clicking on every single tab here and checking it out, because you have song requests, you have spam protection, you have timers, and of course, giveaways. You have three different ways of doing giveaways here. Simply by picking a random person, a random active user, by making people type a keyword. Everyone who wants to enter the giveaway type ! hi in chat right now. Maybe not hi, but you know. And then they entered, and then you can roll it. Or Nightbot is gonna guess a random number from 0 to 100. If you guess the right number, you win the giveaway, and then chat is gonna spam all of that, okay? So definitely play around with it. Now, when it comes to custom commands, right? You want something that says ! socials and then post all of your links. What you will wanna do is go to custom here. So commands, custom, and then you can add a command, right? And this is the basic command adding feature, basically. The command is gonna be ! socials. The message is going to be follow me on social media. And then you're gonna put a link like your Twitter. In my case, that's level underscore photo. Follow me on Twitter. And then you have the user level, like who can use this command and actually get a response from the bot? Everyone? In that case, it's going to be everyone. You want everyone to do that type of command. But if you have something that is private, that you only want moderators, VIPs, regular subscriber, you have that option. You have that clearance level, you know? And then, of course, there's a cooldown. How much time in between this command that you want to be in a cooldown, basically, so people don't spam it too much. And technically, you're done. That's it. Boom. Submit. And you have yourself a socials command. Now you can go to your chat and type. There you go. But we can modify it. Now that we have this and we want to modify it, we can just click here. Oh, I messed up, actually. Let's do this and submit. Okay, so now it's fine. Now if I type socials, there you go. And then it brings you to my Twitter. Easy clap. So that's how you make a custom command. If you want to make a timer, basically messages that will show up in chat with a certain interval, you will go to timers. That's what they're called here. And you can add a timer. Name, it doesn't really matter. Let's call this one follow. And the basic message is usually don't forget to follow if you're enjoying the stream. Cool. Now here's the interval. Every 15 minutes, every 20 minutes. Don't make it short because it's so annoying when Nightbot just fills the chat while you're trying to read your own chat and interact with people. So put it like 30 minutes or whatever. And then here, there's like the minimum amount of chat lines measured per line, blah, 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 per 5 minutes. But put that kind of high. So it basically waits for people to talk a little bit before putting the message in your chat. Okay, so it's not like every time you type a message, it brings you a new thing. Basically, do whatever you can to avoid Nightbot spamming your chat. It's annoying, it's horrible, and click submit. And technically right now, well, you don't have to do anything, you can just call it. But this is something that's going to appear in your chat every 30 minutes if a couple of people have been talking in your chat, okay? Okay, so those are the basics. How do you do more advanced stuff like an uptime? Let's say that you would want a command that tells you the time and all of that. So you have to go to help docs here. And then this is the documentation that will basically help you with every aspect of creating custom commands. Okay, this is a little bit more advanced if you want to do more advanced stuff. Okay, so obviously I'm not going to teach you every single thing, but you need to read all of that if you want to learn how to make advanced commands. But for every type of variables, they give you an example, right? If you want like some sort of counting, let's say you want a death counter that works with Nightbot. My friend Nova has a burp counter, so people can type exclamation mark burp every time she burps and it just adds it. So right here, it's going to give you the example, right? Here's the usage. Here's how you would use it. And here's the result. And then at the bottom, it will give you an example. The cool thing is that on top of adding stuff from your dashboard, you can also add commands within your chat. So basically, the goal here is to tell Nightbot, hey, add this new command. When people type exclamation mark hug, say in color, that, you know, the name of the person hugged this amount of times. So that means that every time you type exclamation mark hug, it will count up and will tell you, it will respond to you like, oh, you hugged that many times. If someone repeats something a lot, I know Swosix had a pog. Was it a lol or a pog or both? Basically, every time he said something, chat would type exclamation mark that thing. And then Nightbot will be like, oh, this amount of pogs were given. All right, let's just copy this and then paste it in our chat just to show you that you can add new commands here. So I'm going to do that. Press enter. And Nightbot is going to tell me, hey, that command has been added successfully. Right now, if I type exclamation mark hug, it should tell me that I have given one hug. One hugs have been given. And if I type it again, you will see it counting up. And that's how you add a basic counter, right? And it's the same thing for the rest. If you're struggling a little bit with certain commands that like you read all of that and you can't find it, what you can do is basically Google those commands and you can just copy paste them in your chat and we'll add them. If I Google how to add a uptime command, Nightbot, I'm gonna type uptime. That's Google, by the way. uptime command Nightbot. You really don't have to watch a whole video on it. But if you go here, you'll see, oh, look at where it brought us. Same thing, the docs. and it tells you exactly where it is if you don't want to search around. Okay, here it would be commands, add uptime, stream uptime, Twitch channel uptime length, and then it gets a little complicated. I don't want to explain all of that. Just copy this and then paste it in your channel, in your chat. Boom, now I have an uptime. If I type exclamation mark uptime right now, it's gonna tell me that my stream is offline, I think. Or I don't know, maybe it's gonna blow up. Channel is not live. Easy clap. So with all that information, what you can do is create your own commands to do pretty much anything that you want. Of course, there are limitations. This is a free bot and it's a cloud bot. It's Nightbot. And then there are some things that they don't want you to be doing. From what I've read on Reddit a while ago, is that they don't want to be spamming chats by saying hi or calling out lurkers, which is not a good thing. But that being said, I'm going to go on my main channel. So that's twitch.tv/gallevel. Follow me there. And I'm going to show you a couple of commands that I have on my main channel. So if I go to the chat here, zoom that in. Instead of putting exclamation mark hi to have like a greeter thing, I just have hi. So if I were to create a command like that, I would go custom and I would add command and I would type, instead of putting exclamation mark something, you just put hi. So that means that every time someone types hi in your chat, Nightbot can say a message. And I have various little things like that. If I type hi, it should say, oh, hi, Mark. There you go. If I say hello, it should say something else. Say hey. Okay. If you say bonjour, I believe. There you go. If you say salut. And there you go. So I use it for a couple of things like that. I also have a time command, so it tells you what time it is for me if people are wondering in my chat. What else? I also have an 8-ball command, which is pretty cool. I type exclamation mark 8-ball and then I ask any question. Am I cute? Concentrate and ask again. Yeah, what? Oh, I don't have better twisty. Okay, so there's plenty of fun things that you can do using just Nightbot. Obviously, there are way more advanced bots out there where you can control way more things. You can also create your own custom bot, which is why I created this get on my level bot channel in the first place, because I have it controlling like my cat. I have cat ears that react to alerts. But anyways, that's a story for another time. And I believe that's pretty much all you need to know when you're just starting out and it's your first bot and you want to have it, you know, moderate your Twitch channel, but also remind people of stuff, having a couple of commands. If you think I forgot anything, please leave that in the comment section below. And if you have any suggestions about future tutorials or some things about the bots that you would like to see, leave them also in the comment section below. If you want a couple of ideas or if you want to talk to other streamers to see how they use Nightbot within their streams, you can join the Discord. The link will be in the description. The link is actually in every one of my videos. So please join the Discord so you can talk. We're like 500 other streamers. So there's a lot of experience and there's a lot of knowledge to be shared. Feel free to join. And as usual, if you're looking for some dope overlays to make your Twitch channel look good, go to gumroad.com. Oh, I can speak. Go to gumroad.com/gallevel. A lot of the overlay packs are completely free and the rest is just cheap. So go there. I also have some merch. Just check the description. Okay, just check the description. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching my video. I appreciate you guys. Go out there. Make me proud. I'm not your dad. Get level out.